eat here. It's extraordinary. The guacamole.
The guacamole. What is your favorite thing to get here?
Vegetarian enchilada.
Vegetarian enchilada.
That's my
favorite. All right.
And the chef, it's very authentic. My kids are both living in Mexico. When they come back, they want to eat here.
Traditional Mexican food, not Tex-Mex or, a fusion. And we've been open 4 years. September will be 4 years. My husband's a chef. He's from Mexico. He's from Veracruz. So a lot of our dishes are, traditional Veracruz dishes. Some things are, we have some dishes from the Yucatan Peninsula. And basically that makes up the menu. Those three areas, those are like the most popular. We have a pretty really big menu compared to other Mexican restaurants. So many. We have a whole page full of enchiladas. We also do brunch, so we have a page full of omelets and different Mexican egg dishes. At the bar, we use all our margaritas are made with fresh squeezed lime juice. We also do, a really good mojito. We have a couple of specialty margaritas. We have our X-rated margarita.
Mm-hmm.
Our sangria is really good. Our sangria is made with fresh wine. And juices.
Mm-hmm.
It's also made with Saint Germain, which is a really great ingredient. We also have, a lot of appetizers on the menu, small bites, quesadillas and flautas and tacos. People like our traditional dishes like the tempequeña, which is a steak that comes with mole enchiladas. People love our mole. And our mole is fresh made.
The mole would definitely be the most traditional. Enchiladas are probably the most recognized, at least in America, as traditional Mexican that we serve. Varies from region to region.
Mm-hmm.
So different regions have a couple different ingredients that they put in it to produce like the same idea of a sauce. So basically this dish starts with shredded chicken that Carlos marinates in like a salsa mexicana, which is fresh tomato, onions, a little bit of salt, pepper, garlic. And then they wrap that in three corn tortillas. And then they put the mole sauce over the top, melt some cheese over it. And then it's served with, this is just a black bean puree here, a little side salad with pickled onions and some fresh rice.
Más pensé que amarte fuera mal. La culpa es el...